and welcome to my channel. Today's video is not necessarily about hair extensions but about the clips of the hair extensions. In case they have been damaged or broken over the period, we always give extra clips and we give clips that match the size of the product that we are giving you with. So for example, on our clip-in bangs, side bangs and our for scalp and scalp topper, we use this size of clip. So we always give one extra clip depending on how many clips are there. If there are more clips, we give two clips. And for products like side patches, we use clips that are slightly bigger. So you may see the size difference. This is the size difference. I'm going to now teach you how to fix the clip on your own. First that you need is a pair of scissors and sui dhaga. I guess ye sabke ghar pe hota hai. I don't think anyone who doesn't have. But I am going to teach you how you can fix the clips. So for example, on this one, the clips are perfectly fine, but still I'm going to show you from scratch how to fix it. So if you see this dhaga, we are going to cut the dhaga only, not the net. And don't cut the hair. But it's pretty easy. So if you see, it's come off from one side and I've not cut the net, I've only cut extra dhaga jahan se stitching tha. So now this one is off. Now I'm going to show you how to fix this clip. Of course, we'll give you a separate clip. Use the spare clip, not the broken clip. So here's my sui, jisme maine already dhaga dal rakha. Last mein, remember to put a knot. एक गांठ लगानी है. एंड नाउ दिस वन विल कम हियर ऑन द एज अप क्लोज सो दैट यू कैन सी द पीस. सो वी आर गोइंग टू टेक द नीडल थ्रू द फर्स्ट होल. देन वंस यू आर डन, वी आर गोइंग इनटू द सेकेंड होल व्हिच इज हियर. The second one. So you move to the second hole and then take your needle through that. So you can go like three rounds, and then towards the end, before you go fully in, we are going to take the needle through this and turn it into like secure it. So this is how you secure, and I'm going to secure it with another knot. So this is before you fully take the needle through. There's a little bit of thread that's left. You take your needle through that once again, and that's how you secure it. Now cut the thread. Now repeat the same thing on the other side as well. And we have secured this clip. Cut the excess thread. Here's your product, perfectly fine and working. Why I'm doing this video right now is because in case your clips stop working, it'll be difficult for you guys to send it to me to just fix the clips. We always give extra clips, and sooner I'm going to avail the option where you could buy extra clips if you might want at a very nominal price. So this is how you can fix the clips of your patches on your own at home with just your sui dhaga and kanchi. So I hope this video helped. If you want to know anything else, please feel free to get in touch. Thank you for watching the video.